All right, we are in Denver, Colorado, the Comfort Inn. And up here is a funny little machine I want to show you. First, let's look over here. Exercise room. Laundry machines. But here is the main attraction. It's a popcorn popper. You put coins in.
Are you still here?
Yep.
What the heck are you doing?
I'm gonna see if this machine works. I have, yes, but... Huh. What do you think? Is it gonna work? Well, that was 2 quarters. Hopefully this time it'll turn on. Yep.
What do you put under there?
Crap, I forgot the bag. Thanks. It's a tiny little thing.
All directions.
Yeah. I'm sure Dad will want to see it. You know, what's your face down in Carolina used to have a hot air popper?
Kim.
Yeah, Kim. Did you see these things over here? Butter in a soap dispenser. Cheesy stuff, I guess. Mr. Freshpop. Can you hold that? Thanks. If you shake this thing, it kind of inserts some more.
Yeah, but they're hot because they don't get hot enough.
This bag doesn't want to stay open. There we go. Smells good. I'm gonna taste it.
Done.
And we got another five or so in that bag.